Not too long ago, I was sitting on one of the chairs attending the same function, and I would like to share a few experiences that I went through. I had an aim in mind, like all of you do today. So that is to become a data scientist. I would like to cover like 4 or 5 pointers that were key to, you know, achieving this aim that I had gotten to in the end. First would be when I arrived at Manipal University, it would be the infrastructure that I noticed at the hostel as well as the institute here. A key pointer would be the faculty. They would more of focus on theory as well as, you know, the industry experience that they get in. The tools, the skill sets, and everything that you'll do, half a day you'll be actually learning theory and half a day you'll be implementing what you already learned. We had a certain personality development skills sessions. So when we were developing this, initially I thought, you know, why is this important? I have 2 years of work experience and coming into, you know, doing the personality development sessions and all wouldn't be of much use. But now that I'm in the industry, I really understand why these sessions were held. Apart from that, I would like to talk about the placements. So they are very supportive from the start till the end. So if when we are talking about placements, we talk about them helping you build your resumes, them helping you network with the companies, getting the best of companies here. And I would like to share an experience. I was moving out from the last round of an interview to the first round of another interview in like minutes. And they helped me calm me down. And you know, the confidence that I get from the personality development, this thing really helps at that point of time. Along with this, Manipal, when I had viewed their website at the start, it said that be job ready from day one. And currently when I started working, I was job ready from day one. I was able to, I had all the skill sets that the company required. I worked on a project individually and I did really well there.
It's really an amazing journey, you know, which I have taken place, and right now I'll be stepping up as a lead data analyst in the Infosys. Lectures were very, they were giving you a lot of, you know, ideas to generate win, because you need to come up with different things that when you start working on, probably it could be a one kind of, you know, analytics with respect to text, and you come up with the new ideas and you go and share with the lectures and they can, you know, give you much more ideas beyond that. Thank Manipal University, you know, for giving me an opportunity to, you know, start my career.